wins it 2-1.
What a move. What a sensational move. And I'm not talking about the one after he scored.
All right, Scott Gomez looking for some help. Gomez passes off. Subban shoots. Scores! P.K. Subban!
And the Kings come back to center. Here is Avery. Avery across the line. Left side shoots and a save. Avery again. Score! He bent it off the goaltender. Avery gets the goal. He's doing some push-ups in the corner, and the Kings lead 6-4.
Now watch Avery. He just throws it to the front, hits Bocoon, left leg, and then Sean Avery celebrates. Remember, stay away. One, two, three. That's it. Three. That's all it takes. The Kings lead 6-4.
Green centers Palfy. Palfy a sharp angle shot. He scores. Power play goal, and it's now 3-2. And did we just see a kiss?
Well, it's Ingram Palfy. He's been. Uh-oh. How far can you go with this, boys? I know closeness is closeness. Well, it means a lot for the Islanders. I guess it means a lot more than I really thought.
Hoffy's 33rd, fifth on the power play. First that produces a kiss from Green and McInnes at 11:55 of the second period.
Messier, Tikkanen, and Klima. Although Messier out for faceoff duties, I would think. Messier gives it away. Here's Fleury looking for his first goal of the series. Scores! And Theron Fleury and the Flames are in seventh heaven.
Fleury coming up the middle. He reads the play, and because McCowan is in front of Messier, he can't see. He makes a move to his right and goes right along the ice. Look at this celebration. Fleury must have watched Tiger Williams score an overtime goal when he was with the Vancouver Canucks. Not only does he finish, but he does a full 360. And then the half.
Does it get any better than this? Tiger Williams, more penalty minutes than anything else, but oh, when he scored, did he know how to celebrate? Get on that stick, you wicked witch, and ride it out. And just to show he hasn't lost the touch, in an old timers game, Tiger Williams will ride it one more time.
They're playing some center ice. Domi, the Kerr, snapshot, save, rebound, score! Ty Domi!
Watch this.
He's going for the line!
He can't help it. They don't want him to do it, but he can't help it. Good shot by Kerr, rebound, and there's Domi. He's had two good shifts here in the first period. Blocked the shot, his first shift, and here.
Oh, man.
Tiger Williams, look at him.
Alexander Picard jumps up, and now Weber with a shot that was off the leg of Anisimov, and he's in alone. Right of Anisimov, in goal!
Puck in their stick. Johnny Weber knows that Anisimov's closing the gap really quick, so he doesn't get the puck through. It's a great shot block, and then the skill level of our team, Anisimov, kicks in against Carey Price. Head up, identify an area, and just sneak it by the glove.
Ovechkin only 93 shots behind Phil Esposito's all-time record. He scores on his first shot of this game. And he's got a little celebration here. I'm sure Don Cherry will have a reaction to that, but... Nevertheless,
it's his 50th of the year.
He reaches 50 and makes it 1-0.
See, take a look right here as he comes across and just takes a wicked wrist shot that really was blown by McKenna before he could even move, even and the glove side to boot. So that just shows you how hard he had that shot. And of course, he had to get that puck to save it for his 50th.
When you're second guessing your S-Band,